Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stream. John number one is here. How's it going? Good to see you, man. We got a lot of work to do today. Wait for some people to roll in here, but a little bit of a short notice stream. Everyone remember to like the stream. Thank you, John. Appreciate that. Pretty early here for me. I've been up for a little bit, but where's the shiny? Says Jam. Jam, I think today is the day. Because we're going to get a lot of encounters cooked in. We're going to hit 3K. That's something that's going to happen. Going to go find some Tytar images. Be back. Sounds good. Haven't done one of these streams in a bit. It was supposed to be a hardcore today. That's what I kind of had on my mental schedule. But, dude, I have to get a shiny today. I have to get one today. Like, it's to the point where it's ridiculous. Like, obviously, things could be worse. But we don't want them to be, you know? You get it. All right. Audio good and everything? That's some nice Stardew Valley music playing. Looks like John's already sending in some images. To see what we got. Oh my gosh. Pretty blessed one. I'm seeing it. I love this man. I still need to finish the video. The audio level and quality is good. Well, thank you, John. Glad to hear that. Nice early riser stream for you early risers. I know it's like 9 for John, almost 10. 8 in the morning here, almost 9. First image going up. Tytar, whenever he comes in today, is going to be pleasantly surprised. And I know last stream I said I wanted to change how big this was. But I think I want to keep it kind of like this. Just to give more room for stuff. I don't know. I don't know how I want to do this. It's really hard. Because I want to have room for images, but I also want to have room for the game. You guys think this is good? I think this is enough room to work with right here. I think that's good. Yeah, it's even earlier for you, it is. Oh! Ooh! Ooh! This is a bop. Final Fantasy VII bop. Good deal. Alright, now one thing I did was I wanted to actually restart my game, and I did do that. I want to do that before every stream, just like a placebo thing. Tytar is hopefully still sleeping. Not really sure where he lives. Don't dox him. I know you wouldn't, but I'm just saying. I'm not really sure, because I know times are different for everybody. But we got a fun stream planned today. Nice, chill, shiny hunting. Gonna be live for a while. We're gonna be live for a while today. I'm off today, so let's freaking get into it. Mikey D's, welcome in. How's it going, man? Good to see you. Hope you're doing well. Welcome, everyone, to the stream. Hopefully we can get a shiny today. I have a good feeling. What do you guys think? Also just got me a Monster Energy, so you know it's going to be a long stream. I'm just really tired. It's about at like almost 3. I believe he lives in Arizona, so it's currently 4:50 a.m. Gotcha. Wait. Jam, you might be able to fact check this for me. Arizona. Is that like where there's supposed to be a lot of churches, or is that Utah? Someone's coming back? Ooh, who is it? Guess who's back? Mikey's back. Berlin. Image is clean this, or the layout is clean this morning. Looking fresh. Utah has the Mormon churches. Okay. I don't know what I was thinking of. That probably is what I was thinking of. Well, this would make sense with Pastar. Is it Slim Shady? If you hear noises in the background, it's my cat playing with a bag. She's literally grown up on this channel. It's really funny. She's like a Disney Channel kid. She's grown up on this channel. She is the same as when I got her. Maybe a little better than she used to be. She hasn't turned the computer off in about a month, so. Arizona has the tea. Arizona green tea. Alright, looks like we got an image coming in. Ooh. Mike was right. We do have somebody coming back. Got it. Those who don't know, this is Benson. It's a big image, dude. Not your fault. Benson. Shiny Bisharp. Very epic image. I love that image. I know a lot of things about Tytar, but not if he's religious or not. He takes that no politics and religion rule. Oh, seriously. Yeah, I get that. I 100% get that. Slim Shiny. Good image, though, Mikey. I might add an image, too. Yep, I'll pin that. I know some people just want to send images privately and have people like not see them yet, but that's a great image or a great message to pin just because it has the Discord as well, so people just like joining in will be able to add stuff or join the Discord and stuff. So thank you, John, appreciate that a lot. All right, let me get an image that I wanted to add. I don't know if this exists, but I'm looking it up. Okay, I think what I wanted to find doesn't exist. So, one second. Just set my other two. Okay. One second, I'll check it out. We're talking about Arizona today, so I have an image to add. Second. We got another one from Mikey. This is a what this is a Sword and Shield one. This is Grim Snarl, right? Is this what this thing's called? I wanted to hunt this before. Shiny Grim Snarl. This is what Impidimp evolves into, right? I believe you find him in Glimwood Tangle. The shiny squad over here. Alright, let me get yours too, John. Sorry about that. Oh no, you didn't send it yet. Okay. My bad. Okay. Here's my image. Tea. Little can of tea there. For all you tea enjoyers. Are you guys' thoughts on this tea? Good or bad? Get you a nice can of Arizona tea this morning. Crack it open. Alright. See what John's other image is. Oh my gosh. We have like 3 Tytar images now. I get it though. He's a pretty cool guy. Cannot complain about that. It literally is just YouTube profile picture. I'm gonna have him looking like, have him like look at the shiny. Wow. No, that is not staying there. I was getting an encounter in. Okay, I'm gonna put him looking up at the counter. Is that fine? I know it's a little bit small, but I wanna have him looking at the counter like that's a good number. We're gonna switch grass too after this. We're gonna touch grass after this. I see that other shiny too. That's a good one. Good one, Mikey. Could you put him looking up at Pastar? Yeah, that's fine if you want me to do that. So like that. I have to move some stuff, maybe. I don't know. I'll figure it out. The layout puzzle, jigsaw puzzle begins. Okay, I think right there is fine. That's a good one. I did say my shiny army will rise. You were right. You're right, Mikey. I need to do like a video where super like relax video where I just put every shiny I've ever gotten, like just show them, talk about them, give a little like story about them, like a quick story, like this is like how long it took and why I wanted to do it. It's fine for now where it's at, John, unless you want me to move it. Doesn't matter to me, man. Alright, we're gonna switch grass because I feel like there's so many rickety here. Okay. Choodle! First choodle of the day. I would lose my mind. I thought that was shiny for a minute. I was gonna lose my mind. And this one took me years to get. In other words, I no longer have a job. That'd be funny. There's ones that did take me years. Like, off and on. There's ones that are still taking me years. Like my Hunt for the Shiny Starter and Black and White. That's over odds. And those are like, you know, reset encounters. They take like 2 minutes per encounter. And, dude, it's just ridiculous. Oh, Mikey, the rule is, if you're subscribed, you can only get 2 redemptions. 2 redemptions, for the stream, if you're subscribed. Any after that, you have to get from winning a contest. Or, I have this rule, it's not really a rule, it's like an incentive. If you donate, and this is not me saying donate by any means, but if you donate, you automatically get a free redemption. Just depending on how much you donate. I'm not even gonna try anymore. Oh, Adelir Life. They disappear quick. Faz, welcome in. How's it going? We got the goats all here this morning. Good to see you. Love seeing all my homies. Hope you've been doing well, Faz. It's been a while since I've seen you. Love to see all the homies. We'll see. I'm hunting now. Sounds good, man. Good luck with the hunt. Hopefully you can send me some luck if you get something. Please do. I keep getting rookie D's. Rookie D's nuts? Mikey D's? Okay. Controversial cat moment. Okay, wait. I gotta bop. This isn't the vibe. Hope we'll get an appearance from Jaquise. Me too. I'm sure we will. We're going to be live for a little bit today, so I'm really hoping we get the shiny. I want to get the shiny so I can move on with my life. Really want to move on with my life. Wait, bro, I gave up on the shiny starter. I'm just playing Breath of the Wild again. Refresh me, the shiny starter, that was the Turtwig, right? Pretty sure, in BDSP. Listen, you never give up on a shiny hunt. If you start it, it's worth finishing, okay? Even if it takes you 4 years to go back to that hunt, you started it, so it meant it was worth finishing. There's hunts that I haven't hunted on in like a couple years, but, and ones that like I did years ago and I've started like recently back up. And they're even more fun when you like take breaks and eventually get it. But I get it. Breath of the Wild's amazing, dude. I love that game. It's such a good game. That's with anything, though. If it's worth starting, it's worth finishing. Just like how we don't play hardcore Minecraft every day. Even though we used to play it way more, we will never stop until we die. Oh, I'm not giving up, poor choice of words. I'm just taking a break. But yeah, I didn't figure you were giving up, but, yeah, sorry if it sounded like I said you were giving up. I know you're not a quitter, Faz, just by your art. Dude, that briefcase simulator, dude, I don't know. I'd be giving up all the time and putting it on the freaking shelf. Shelfing it. Bruh, dog, I need to send this to you. Uh-oh, what'd you find, Mikey? Mikey, you be finding crazy amounts of shinies on stream. On my streams exclusively. Not like in your free time, but just in stream. I think scaling the hardcore back a little bit will help you in the long run, give you some time to think about ideas and stuff. It definitely has, John. It definitely has given me a lot of ideas that we're going to be looking into soon. I can't really share too much yet. And I don't even know if I'll be able to share much for a while. But I have some ideas. Some long scale ideas. But yeah, I think about hardcore like pretty much every single day. Like the world. I mean, I have the sheep on my desk and the... Just my whole life is like centered around the hardcore, like the sheep now. I love them. Ooh, I see that shiny you got, Mikey. That's a crazy one. Shiny Torkoal? That's a crazy one, dude. Heard from your girlfriend that you talk about it a lot. I do, yeah. I do always talk about it. I showed my girlfriend, actually, the stream, the last server stream some of the highlights from it. And I don't think it was Shiny Dog. No, that's Shiny. That is 100% Shiny. I think she was interested, but she was like, what is going on? I was like, dude, a lot happened. The last server stream was one of my favorite streams I've ever done. I had a lot of fun with RJ King. Cassidy better be an expert in lore. She's honestly not, I don't think. She knows, like, all the sheep, I think. But I don't think she knows, like, some specific things. What's, like, a really, like, deep lore question? That stream was a lot of fun. So much happened. It did, dude. Just thinking about how I started, like, with nothing and had to beat the Ender Dragon. Trek through the Nether. Build a giant bedrock prison. It was nuts. I can't wait to do more server stuff. I've been meaning to hop on in my free time too, but I've been trying to get some stuff done in Final Fantasy VII. I'm almost done. I've almost beaten the game. I'm about 64% of the way through the story. Alright, Faz has an image coming in. Dude. Faz, is this yours? Is this yours, Faz? This is the, what is it? Not the Champion's Ballad DLC cover art? Dude. This is like the most insane thing I've ever seen. You guys are going to literally poop when you see this. Just look at this. The gold Lionel, Breath of the Wild. This is, I forget. I remember this, though. This is an amazing piece of art. Look at this. This is crazy, dude. This is probably my favorite one you've done, and I'm very biased. This looks crazy, dude. Yeah, this goes so hard. Oh my lord, dude. That is an insane piece of art. Thanks for sending that in, Faz. Not bad for real. Dude, that's like the best Breath or Zelda art I think I've seen in a long time. It literally looks just like the image. If not better. It looks honestly better. It's got the anime style. I gotta keep it kind of big up in the corner. I really like it. Jam sent his. Almost feel bad it's gonna have to get scaled down. Yeah, it sucks. It's gonna be there. Brad, how's it going? Welcome in, man. Hope you've been well. Okay, let me get the images. Hoot hoot. From Jonathan Joestar. Or not Jonathan Joestar. From Jamathan Joestar. Dude, what? Jam. This image that Jam found, dude. Dude, this is this is like a really hard image. Colby, we hit 2850. Time for a winner. Okay. Thank you. Thank you for the reminder. Alright, first image from Jam. You know it. You love it. You want to kiss it. We're going to put it actually down here by the goat. Alright. Now this image from Jam, dude. This is wild. This looks like somebody painted this. It's Walter White in, is it Little Root Town with the Mudkip? That goes so hard, dude. I'm gonna have to put that there. Now I'll put it like right here. I'm gonna find another place for that. I think I'll put it like up here, maybe. Great image, dude. That's so good. Bro, what? Walter White, we need to cook. Really? Sorry, Colby, need to go now. Alright, fast, sounds good. Maybe we'll get to see you later. Thank you for sending in your art, it's amazing. Hoot again, dude, this is like crazy. Please let us get Hoot Chinese, please, please. Alright. It's time for exclamation mark winner. Jaquise! That was a weird Jaquise. Welcome in, man. How's it going? Speaking of one of the goats. Who's gonna be? If Nightbot wants to do it, that is. Probably doesn't. Jaquise! Just woke up, LOL. Feel that. I was being productive today and actually woke up. I was being productive and got a solid 5 hours of sleep. Wait. 4 hours of sleep. I had to count. Mikey, you want another image layout? Let me know what image you want me to add to the layout for you. Congratulations. Yurim, Taco, I am here. Good to see you, man. Man, everybody is blessing me with their presence today. I'm glad you guys are here. The Torkoal. Okay. Let me add him. Great image, by the way. Wait. Dude, I got Shinode so hard. Shinode is a term that we use in shiny hunting, which is like when you think it's a shiny, but it's not. I got really shinoed there for a minute for that purloin. I don't know why. Okay. Second. I'm trying to get this pulled up. My cat's like destroying stuff. There's so much going on, dude. We were just talking about how you're being good today, girl. We're gonna put the little montage right there. Shiny Torkoal. Good image. Sent an image? Alright, Yurim. I'll get it. Good image. Wait. Alright, it's a funny image, Yurim, but I can't send it because of the other half. We're trying to stay family friendly. I do appreciate it, though. Just send another image over. I'm sure you understand why. 9 hours? I'm sorry if I forgot to read that. Cat is sleeping right next to me. Conveniently in the middle of my bed, so I have no room. Dude, our cats sleep right between us, and it's really annoying. Oh, no problem, Yurim. I like the meme. I love the Shadow the Hedgehog memes. If I win again, it's the primate for you. Okay, I'll add that if you do. I am both lucky and unlucky to have no pets. What pet would you get if you could get a pet? John. Lotad the goat. I have a cat too. Probably a dog. What kind of dog? I know what kind of dog I would get. Either one of the, what are they called? It's the Walter dog. It's the, what is it? The Pit Bull Terrier or Bull Terrier? Could take it on walks. I'm really not sure. That or a Dash Hound. Weenie dog. Weenie. I got two kitties, though. And a Choodle right now. Golden Retriever, maybe? Something known for being happy. Good choice. Something that's just already known for being good. Dude. Urim. This image is better than the one you just sent, so I could see this getting really far in the layout battle later. Want to see my box cat? What? I don't know if I should answer to yes or no to that. Alright. Following the one theme we had last stream, don't Nintendo 60 force me to do this or use this. The knife troller. Great image. Really good. I'll put it up there. Oh, a classic. Yeah, literally. She finally moved. You can get some stretches in. Good deal. I've never seen that meme. It's a good one. Oh, your box. Oh, okay. Box of shinies. Best switch up that attitude. You're playing a dangerous Game Boy. I haven't seen that one. That one sounds blessed. Nice shinies though, Mike. For Rizzle, my Dizzle. Dang, we've almost cooked 100 encounters already today. We're cooking. We're in the lab with Walter. Crazy. Oh no, it just got sent in. New image. Speak of the devil and he shall come. Playing a dangerous game, boy. That's a good image. Give me a minute, I'm trying to get this encounter. Votad. Stab him. Good one. There it is. Yeah, Wii U is a really good one too. No Wii U meme. Wii U. Wasn't that in like the last battle last time? If I'm not mistaken. You what, mate? Dude, you just shanked Lotad. That's out of context for real. I'm pretty sure we've said some crazy stuff out of context, but can't really think of anything. One second. How to change the music. Guys, my DS broke. Called Ambulant. The Ambulant. It almost did win. I hate Free Will is your favorite out of context quote from Titar. I know you guys are getting him to say some stuff, man. Very controversial chat. For such a nice guy. I love like the score bunny dancing to all the music that we have. Swedish bro, welcome in. How's it going, dude? Just hunting a little bit today. Bastard shall win 3 in a row. Dude, if that happens, that's going to be nuts. Sorry, can't stay for long. Gotta go to work now. Sounds good, Brett. So you ended up getting a job? I think you had talked about getting a job a while back when I'd first started watching you. I have a quote on another streamer, but they have requested I keep it a secret because without context is literally crime. Good to keep it a secret then. But I'll see you, Brett. understand the work grind. Thankfully, I'm just off today. Boom, 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 boom. Nick it. I would love to get the Nick it, too. That'd be a crazy... I'm just joking. I didn't get it. Hope I win. You got some pretty solid ones. Tytar did set four dogs and one cat on fire yesterday. In the Sims. In the Sims. Yeah, I saw somebody put a meme in his chat. I think it was like, all dogs go to heaven or something. And then somebody said, what about that cat? On purpose. It was brutal. Yeah, I had to go to work, so I missed the tail end of stream. Really sad. Dude, his streams are always so freaking fun. Okay. Looks like we got some Germa985 representation in the chat today from Mr. Swedish Pro. Hey guys, I'm playing my Pokemon Germa Edition. We're at 2000. Can't even commit to this. Alright, I don't know where this is going. When the imposter is sus. I love that image, it always gets me laughing. You got games on your phone, Taco? Let me think. I got Terraria. What other games do I have? I don't have a lot of games anymore because I get bored of mobile games. I feel like I need to have a huge commitment to them. I used to play Clash of Clans a lot and Clash Royale. More Clash of Clans, though, in the past year. Rest in peace, Verquise. Wait, the Verquises are gone? Are you serious? That's big. That's big. Super sussy, for sure, dude. I love Germa. He's my favorite streamer. Dude, I wish that we'd get bird repellent or something. These freaking rickety, dude. I played Pokemon Unite before you had your Switch. Shiro, welcome in. What is happening here? It's hard to tell. We're doing a badge quest, shiny badge quest. If you don't know what that is, we're shiny hunting for a shiny right now. But we let people add images to the layout through the Discord. Good to have you here, though, Shiro. I forget about new people coming in and seeing it. I'll murder by Tytar's rocket. Rocket fuel. Almost at 2,900. Okay, switching the song. Almost time for a winner again. John will like this one. It's roundabout with the Ocarina of Time sound font. Super good song. Might not listen to it all, but I love the beginning. Bop. Okay. About ready to do an exclamation mark winner again. Welcome back, John. Playing N64 roundabout for you, John. Wait, I think I missed a message from Jaquise. Yes, for Quise. The three Ferdins and one Perdin. Dude, this goes hard. It does. Imagine hearing this in-game in, like, Mario 64. Is it just me or is stream bugging? I'm not sure. Roundabout is really good, yeah. 2,900. I cannot believe that we're at 2,900 for this. Exclamation mark winner. Should play Dragon Soul? I might. I don't want to get copyrighted immediately. Jaquise. Jaquise hasn't even used his redemptions, but you got three, Jaquise. Unless you want to give it to somebody else. Congratulations. Yeah, the to be continued meme, but it's the one of the endings from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. I don't know if that would be copyrighted. We'll play it next. We'll play it next. Even if it does, I'll just mute it later in the video. Because there's an option, you know, where you can cut out the audio. Or even just mute that part of stream for later. 3,000, please be 3,000. Well, we're getting past 3K today, so... We're gonna have to keep efficient though. I need to keep adding stuff to the layout, but just being swift with the movements and consistently getting encounters. Taco Cat, can you play the song Boo Boogie? I'll look into it. Imagine you get it at 3,000. I'd lose my mind. And I don't think a lot of people knew Jaquise, so you're good. I didn't know either. Bird is the word. Yeah, I think a lot of people's first dose of that was from the memes. Don't you know about the bird? He the word. Looked up Lotad on Amazon and I saw the thumbnail as a sticker. I also seen a song called Lotad that says it's exclipit. Explicit. Exclipit. Why did I read that like that? Yeah, I just pulled the thumbnail off of the internet. I usually update it. I forgot for the live stream though. Update at the end of stream. What's this song? It's on the tip of my tongue. It's, what's the exact name? Holding Out for a Hero, but it's a Super Mario 64 sound font. It's how we avoid copyright. Hey Taco, I gotta go, but I will get back in the stream when I can, alright? Sounds good, Yuri. Thanks for stopping in, man. Hope we see you a little bit later. Oh, I haven't seen that, John. Sayonara. One second. Song request from John. Usually don't do these, but Brandon Rogers is one of those YouTubers where it's really hard to explain why they're good. That's like Germ, I feel like. Mm-hmm. Great song. Brandon Rogers. Maybe I'd know him if I'd seen some of their content. Bop, though. What, Mikey? I needed this song for my motivation. Getting the Shia during this song would be insane. Yeah, this song is so hard, dude. So good. Been on YouTube for a really long time. You've probably seen him at some point. I probably have. I've been on the platform a long time. Trying to think. Let me look him up real quick just to see if I've seen something. Maybe like one video. Oh yeah, okay. It's the yeah. This is a really old guy. Okay, yeah, I know who that is. Okay, back to shuffling the playlist for a little bit. Quite the adult YouTuber. Man, he's been on YouTube a while. I didn't know he's still making videos. That guy, anyway. Because he's the try me B word. Try me B word. Try me B word. Oh no, we got this song. Where are you? You guys know this one? I don't know if this one's played on stream. It might have. You guys excited to get to 3K? I am. This is the 11th stream. A lot of TikTok. That makes sense. Is TikTok really getting banned? I don't know if it is. Probably not. Well, I hope we do. Hope we do get it. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like they've tried to ban it a lot and it just hasn't worked. Only if the Chinese dudes don't sell it. Yeah, a lot of countries ban social media, though. I thought it was just the U.S., but I don't know. It says precedent and alike. I get that. Yeah, it's with it being a Chinese thing. Don't SpongeBob be going hard on the mic. They're paranoid about it being spyware. Well, 100% probably is. Any update on the membership? John, let me check right now. So, it sucks because I think I'm going to need to get back in touch with them because they said that it was going to start, it was going to show up soon, within the next week, and that's been a week. The thing is, I got the Super Chats and I got, it's called the Shopping, which makes you be able to link like a YouTube shop. That popped up. The shopping thing popped up. I haven't checked this morning because I usually do check in the morning. Let me check. Wait. Okay. Yeah, Titar has that. Okay, wait. It says it needed to confirm some personal information. I'm not gonna do that right now. But that's good to know. Maybe once I do that, because I think I might have got an email for that yesterday, but didn't know that it was for that. So yeah, hopefully we'll get it soon. What do you think the prices will be? Let me get an encounter. $1,000 a month, probably? What do you think the prices will be, and do you think you'll have tiers? Probably like that, yeah. Well, no, probably just maybe one tier. I don't know. I don't know how exactly it's going to work yet. I'll need to get into it and look at it. But I'm thinking it'll be, like, kind of cheap at first. I think we'll do, like, a grace period. I don't know. I was thinking maybe, like, the membership would probably be like $3.99 maybe. It sounds affordable for a billionaire like me. Well, yeah, dude. Everybody's a billionaire, so. Okay, that sounds good, John. I might do tiers. We'll just have to see. Really excited to get like the custom stickers and emojis. If it's set up in a nice way, that both makes money and leaves it accessible to most people. Yeah, that's the main thing I want. I'll believe it if you're a billionaire. Just like a weird like fact that just happened to be true. John was never who he said he was. It was all a test this whole time. He's just been watching like smaller up and coming YouTubers and just, I don't know. Jeff Bezos is in debt to me. Okay, give me a second. I'm gonna change to the music. Shuffle. It doesn't shuffle for some reason. I have to manually shuffle sometimes. Winner? Soon. Scatman's World! Let's go. Soon. $29.50, yep. This is a good song. Yo, Zay, what's going on? Been a while. The shuffle on YouTube's super unreliable. It definitely is. I have to always keep going and reshuffle. I'm doing pretty good, Zay. Scatman's
Scatman's World.
Such a bop. This song makes everything alright. And it's funny. Go on, German985, you can do it. Well, I'm sorry to hear that, Zay. I understand. My doctor recently told me I have a lot of health issues, so I feel it. We'll get through it. Together.
Oh, man.
Alright. I gotta lock in, because we got some hunting to do today. Are you, like, sick? Colby is cooking because he has terminal lung cancer. He's cooking with jam. Dude, that would definitely be it. I would be Jesse and Jam would be Walter. Us driving through the desert in a freaking RV. Just look at Germ of 985 dance, dude. To this. It's in sync. Why is it in sync so well? Perlone's just like staring, T-posing. Jam white. Definitely, yeah. Jaquise, did you send images? Okay. I was gonna say, okay. I didn't want to forget them, but I think Jaquise has 3 images. Heisen Jam. This is a good remix, too. Ocean Man. I don't think what I'm gonna eat today. Hopefully something good. Had Taco Bell again yesterday. I have like a lot of points on the app, that's why. It's like ridiculous. I have to clean my house today, but I don't mind cleaning my house. Dude, I'm not eating Wendy's. I don't have a Wendy's near me either. I feel like the thought of eating Wendy's kind of makes me sick. Ooh, Hoot Hoo. That's a good one. Yeah, I saw John. I saw him saying that he had to pay or something because Greg lost. Charger's broken, managed to get it to work, but it's going to take 6 hours? What is? For what? For what to charge? Alright, it's time for a winner. I'm surprised we haven't seen Fabian yet. We'll definitely probably see him soon. Jaquise, you have 4 layout redemptions now. You know what? I did not win. Alright, just for that, we're gonna do another one, okay? We're gonna do another one. Mr. Redwood, welcome in. Good to see you, dude. Hope you've been well. All right. Let's do another one to make it fair to everyone else. I'd really like to make this fair. I'd really like to make things right. It did not work. It never does. It never does. And I get pelted by rookities while I try to do the stuff off screen. But thanks everybody for tuning in today. Bot, wake up. Let me ping him again. We'll keep trying with him. I feel like he does this as a test. Cause you guys remember the one time where like you guys spam something? He's like, did you think I was asleep? Did you think I wasn't listening? Do you think I don't want to do my job? Dude. I'm the winner, trust me. I believe it, John. I believe he's gonna pick you. You've been very patient. Oh, it's Zay. Well, Zay hasn't added any images, so we're going to do it again. So Zay, if you don't know, since you just won, not gonna do anything for that. But you can add two images of your choice to the layout through the Discord. When are you gonna play Minecraft? Next stream. Congratulations, Mikey. You have won. We're gonna be playing hardcore next stream. Continuing work on the bunker. Primate. Alright, let me add that. Okay. I feel like one of these days I'm gonna run from a shiny on accident when I'm adding something because I didn't see it. Here's Mikey's redemption. Another shiny he caught. Let's check this squabbit. I like the colors on this. It's just a little collage. It's just a little collage over here. I already got you, Mikey. Jaquise sent his in. So tomorrow starts spring break, so I'm excited. Good deal, man. You earned it. Enjoy it, man. What are you going to do on your spring break, Mr. Ribwood? Of course, there's some Titar because we got to have the goat. Yeah, there's always so many pictures of Titar. I'm not complaining. Okay. 1 second. Wait, Jaquise, you said you sent yours in. I don't know if I'm seeing it. Wait, oh, it's in this, okay. Oh my gosh. Dude, these are good images. You're gonna have to give your guy a minute though. These are amazing images. So many freaking good ones. I'm trying to remember who this one is on the bottom left. I think one of these I should have in here for every stream. This. I love this. The $100 donation from Titar. Oh, we got this song. Taco Chord. We haven't seen Unknown in a few streams. Wonder how he's doing. He's probably doing alright. Put that there. Nah, I'm gonna put that like right here. That's a good spot. I think we should do one of those exclamation mark polls for 3K. No, at 3K, everybody's gonna get a redemption. Everybody gets a redemption, because we hit 3K. I'm just deciding it. Who is this? I don't know who this is. I've seen him before, though. Imagine joining the stream right now. I love this one. Oh, it's Palpatine. Okay. It's just the guy who played him. You're so funny, Jaquins. Palpatine actor. Definitely gonna do a video on spring break. Nice. What kind of video? Yep, 3K. Everybody sending a new image. This is my favorite part of the song. The screaming is the best. The 80s music video? Let me feel it. Dude, there's so much Tytar stuff, it's amazing. Alright, Jaquise, did I get all your images? I think I did. Yeah, we did. Okay, good deal. Shiny Grimer spawn fast. Shiny Grimer goes hard. Probably put some Has-Been Hotel character in for my image. I know it won't go far, but I enjoy the series. Oh, Ziggy! Oh, dang it. Sounds good, John. I'm trying to remember what that is. I feel like I'm having a brain fart. City tour video? That dude, you should do that. Your builds are really good. I would love to see that. Play the 80s video for real. Maybe one stream we will. For a new today. Oh, okay. Got you, John. I probably haven't seen it then. Oh, no. About hell and stuff. I usually don't watch, like, comedy series. Right now I'm watching King of the Hill. Finished up season one. Great show. Waited multiple years for it to release and it met with your expectations. Well, that's usually rare when that happens, so I'm happy for you. How many seasons is it? You're going my way. Been live for an hour. We're doing pretty good on encounters, I think. Guys, can we please manifest this shiny? I don't know how we're gonna do it. We need to do it, though. If you're going my way. Shiny. Everyone spam shiny. Shiny. I freaking wish we got it, dude. If we got it during that, it would be nuts. What is this song? I think I need to add the Tytar music video, not like... I think we need to add like the song to the playlist. You know what I mean? I think that would be good. .3043, good number. 2980. Honestly, I did not expect this hunt to go this long. I thought we would get it around like 1,000, 1,200 or something. 1,200, not 1,000, 1,200. I have a link to the song. Post it in the P chat. Okay, thank you, Jaquise. Is it like a YouTube video? Oh, it is on YouTube. Did you post that, Jaquise? Is that your channel? At school, bye-bye. All right, Mr. Red Bubble. You have a good day at school, man. are going in. I love that, Jacquees. We're going to listen to it next. Jacquees clipped it himself. Alright, well, we're going to listen to it. I'm going to add it to the playlist. Hope Titar doesn't mind. If he does, then I will un-add it from the playlist. But we'll play it next. I love how we're just like a sister channel for Titar. Copyright stricken. I'm gonna get copyrighted by the man himself. Yeah, I watched some of the beginning of it. I didn't get to finish it though because I needed to sleep. I need to go and finish it. I'll probably watch it today. No, I doubt he would mind either. But we'll ask him. We'll ask him. But I'm still going to play it just once. But I'm going to blame it on Jacquees. Because I want to hear it. Yeah. I heard you guys talking about that yesterday. I'm really excited to see the backstory behind it. 2988. Now that's a number. 2999 will be crazy too. You're using your herb or herb. You got a low HP mon. Yeah, don't spoil it. You're right, it is a number. Numero uno. Alright, time for the Titar video. Second. Those of you who are watching this now or later, and you're wondering what you're about to listen to, you see this guy all over the screen all the time. This is Titar. He's a goat. He's insane. He made this music video. And we're just listening to the audio because it's really good. It's basically this. This is from that. Turn it up. Okay. All the way up. I need to feel it. We need to feel this shiny. I need to feel it. For a new today. Best part. For a new today. So hype. Oh, that's my alarm to wake up. For a new today. Thank you for sharing that, Jacquees. Very good, good song from the goat himself. This is peak music. We've reached the peak. The peak. The pinnacle. Okay. All right. Wrong song. I was gonna play that, but it's not what you think it is. I do have a remix of that, though. No. I think all the other music artists should just stop trying because they simply cannot compete with that. I agree. Tytar should definitely get signed. There's a zombie on your lawn. It's actually ballin' on your lawn. I put the new 4G's on the Jeep. Yep, that's what it is, Jim. Have you heard it, Jim? It's really good. Alright guys, are you ready for 3K? We're gonna hit 3K right now. It can't be a rookity either. If it's rookity, we're done for. Lotad. 3K, baby. Alright, everybody who's watching gets a free image. It only works if you're here now though. It doesn't work if you come in later. And you're like, whoa, where's my image for 3K? It's gotta be right now. 301. Since he plans on making his channel into a whole business with a bunch of different branches and tons of stuff, I bet he'll do some more music in the future. Yeah, that'd be great. I could definitely see that. I heard him talk about like him wanting to make a game and stuff. That's really exciting. Alright, sounds good, John. Just send him in when you're ready. Can't believe we're at 3K, bro. Banana. Wait. Have you guys heard that the ballin', but it's the country version? I don't know if that has cursing in it. I don't think it does. I know, like, I don't know. I just don't like to play stuff that has a bunch of cursing in it on stream. But I don't think this does. You haven't heard it? Well, we're gonna listen to it. Hopefully it doesn't have anything like super bad. Alright. Well, I'm gonna play it. It's kind of cursed. That's why I'm playing it. Alright, this is it. I think this is it. Yeah, this is it. Here we go, guys. Maybe we'll have to add this to the playlist if it's good. Here it is. Balling! If I got a Bud Light, I'm a sip. This is a crazy song. Here's your picture, John. What did I come back to? Ballin' country version. Gave it a bird bath. There's no live stream that's probably ever been as chaotic as this one is right now. Who needs lean when you got Bud Light? True. That's Alistair the Radio Demon, by the way. Is that the show you were talking about? I've definitely seen a lot of art of that. All right. We're done listening to that. Oh, that was very cursed. I'm glad that that we listened to that though. Oh, I see you guys talking about it. Oh. Anybody else send any images that I missed? Okay, I think I'm good. Okay. Got you, Mike. All right, we're switching grass. Actually, you know, we're gonna do something we haven't done. We're gonna reset the route. Here we are in Wedge Gust. We're gonna save and quit right here. Because I'm having like 25, almost 26 hours, dude. This is insane. We're going to exit out of this. And we're going to go back in. Because I'm having that weird shiny hunter moment where I'm like, I'm doing something wrong. I'm sending two. Okay. Sounds good, Jim. First one's an AI one. Shiny Grimer hates me, dog. You'll get it. Did you make this, Jam? Did you generate this image? This is so cursed. Walter, Jar Walter. Someone get him out of there. Who put him in there? Jarenberg? Jarberg. Jarzenberg. Great. That's great. Got some avatar memes actually coming in from an anonymous source. I don't see a lot of avatar representation. I love this show. My alarm to wake up keeps going off, but I'm awake. Capture the avatar and regain my honor. Or join the avatar and teach him firebending. I'm sorry these have to be small. But they do. Cause the if I kept the memes big, it just would not work. Okay, and this other one. Sent the other one? I was just busy talking to Flash. Oh, you're fine. I like this one. Some things will never change. This is a good one. Pretty cool. Aang and the goat. I think I'll keep it up there too. All right, we're back in route two. Let's see. Spoilers. Ooh. Oops, I didn't think about that. Well, it's a joke. It's not real. I thought everyone knew that. I'm sorry. Naughty. All right, Jam. I'm going to give you an exception because I really like this guy. I really like him. Jam's getting a courtesy image. We love him. I've seen so much of this show, it's insane. Yeah, at least you don't know how it happens, what leads up to it, and a bunch of other stuff. There's a ton of stuff, so you're good. It's not as simple as that either. Don't worry, Jaquise. Alright, I got you, Mikey. Mikey's got another shiny. I don't even remember the name of this Pokemon. This is one of my least favorite Pokemon. Just because I don't know. I don't know how I feel about this Pokemon. It's a cool shiny, though. It's a little sus, I won't lie. Not really much room for it. I'm gonna have to put it over here. Be right back. Need to find a new charger wire. It looks like his charger finally bit the dust, y'all. Search up for Animal Crossing. Wait. I searched for Animal Crossing players on a dating app. Colby, what were you doing a few years back? That's a good video, okay? I had fun making that video. I probably need to unlist that video, though. Did you see that video, Jam? It was very cursed. I got inspired to do that video from, like, people, like, searching for players on, like, weird places for stuff, and I was like, crazy video. I need to go back and rewatch that video. I haven't seen it in a long time. You should also unlist the other one. Yeah, I need to. Oh, wow, I get this one twice. Bob Saget. Yeah, he's passed away, unfortunately. I was a big fan of Bob Saget. I thought those were unlisted, so it's really weird that you guys are digging those up. Can't hate your past, though. Let me find another song. Here, this is for the image Jam just added. This song. Great one. Almost to 30, 50. Wait, I think Jaquise said we're gonna get it at 30, 34, right? Let's see. If anyone ever guesses the exact number, okay? If somebody ever guesses the exact number, they get unlimited layout redemptions forever. Or at least for a long time. I think that's how we do it. What do you guys think? Okay. I don't remember which one it was. Okay. 3,229. Don't say that. I don't want it to be that far. I don't want to stop today until I get it. 5,002. No. That's over odds. Next encounter. That would have been nuts. My mother left her charger here, thank goodness. Thank goodness, Jaquise. We were just saying, if you guess the layout, or not layout, if you guess the encounter and you get it exactly, it's like free layout redemptions forever. But that's like almost impossible, I feel like. It's like just as like insane as getting the shiny. Gotta charge it up, bro. Gotta go now. Goodbye. All right, John. Thanks for stopping in, man. Chatting with us. Hope you have a great one, man. She ain't here, bro. Okay. I guess we could play that, yeah. I'm getting tired. I need to lock in. Once you hit 3K, I told you it gets slower. What if he came back? What? How about John? He might be back. Or what if she came back? Family charger. Dude, why does this keep going off? I keep hitting stop. Cursed. Wait, is that picture of Ronaldo, like, is that him drinking chocolate milk? That's not good for you. If I do that, I would be smack. You'd be getting hit. Some protein stuff. Yeah, he's drinking out of like a wine glass. That makes sense though. That's like a shake. I was like, why is bro drinking chalky milk? Shouldn't he be drinking soccer juice or football juice? I don't know. Whatever they do. Very fair, Jaquise. Valid. Okay, I'm adding another image, I think. You guys are gonna love this one. I hope. Okay, never mind what. Choco wine? Wait, is it actually chocolate milk? Look,
Bidoof. Beautiful. I love that image. I don't know why that's at the end of that song, but it is. Interesting. Chocolate flavored wine. Dude, I still don't know if that what that is. I just assumed it was chalky milk. Choco milko. You're 17. Of course she could still smack you. Mom could smack you at any age. Give you the smackdown. 30-50. Time for a winner. Dang, that came quick, actually. Crazy. He posted the Instagram story in May 2017, so a few days after he won the biggest trophy in Europe, lol. That's really funny. Jam, congratulations. Image is yours. I'm surprised Jaquise didn't win. I feel like Jaquise always wins those. During the Megalovania, no less. Okay. We've seen so many Pokemon, dude. Jam is a simple man. He went to Layout Redemption, he adds an image. A simple man. Sent. I'm excited to see what this is. See what we got. Good image. I'd like to do some stuff with Pokemon Camp during this playthrough. Oh, Morpeko has come to your camp. He's here. I have to make it kind of small, which I hate, but... Do I have an image for 3,000? I think you do, yeah. If you were in the chat, then yeah. Everybody got one who was here. Sorry, I was looking at something. Hello, Tad. I have a feeling we're going to get it today. I know things are starting slow. We hit 3K. I think we're going to get it today, though. I have faith. I have faith.
Oh gosh. I hope so.
I hope so. Dude, 12 streams without a shiny is crazy. Like, the next stream will be the 12th one. It'll be wild if we don't get it. Thing is, like, once you get a shiny, like, on one of these runs, it really sets, like, the stage. It's like, man, we actually did it. It can actually happen. Ooh, a Zigzagoon. That's very rare. I would poop if we got that. That's, like, the rarest thing we could get on this route. It's a very low percentage to be an overworld encounter. Alright, I'll grab it in just a sec. But once you get it, it really does set the stage. It's like, it can actually happen. Can move on and play the game a little bit. Why is this happening? Give me a second. Okay. My alarm keeps going off to wake up. I've been awake for like 4 hours, 3 hours. Are those good? Giant strobes. Image coming in from Jaquees. Giant straubs. Share size. Okay. I always feel like the Haribo stuff is really hard. My favorite gummy bears are the Albanese world's best gummy bears. I know those aren't gummy bears, but you guys ever had the Albanese, dude? They're so good. Soft, tasty. I love gummies though. Gummies are definitely my favorite candy. They're kind of chewy. Yeah, most Haribo stuff is. This Haribo stuff's super chewy. I prefer gummies to be like real soft. Like the Lifesaver gummies. Those are my favorite gummies. Whoa, another Zigzagoon. That's kind of crazy. Zigzagoon as the first freaking member shiny would be crazy. Full bag of Haribo fills you. Wait, one second. A full bag of Haribo fills you up. I feel like you only need a handful. Dude, a full bag? If you ate a full bag of those in one sitting, I feel like you would not use the bathroom for like a month. Your shiny army is raising. You got some more? Getting some more shinies. Choodle. Lock it in. Little rascal. Choodle would be a good one too. Okay, so we're 26 hours into this hunt. 3,000 encounters. It's looking like to me, I'm trying to think what we're going to get from this route. What is this route going to offer us? This is what I think. Okay. I think we're either going to get the blip bug or we're going to get something super rare like the hoot hoot. Like this. Because we've been a long time without nothing. I'm thinking we're going to get something good. Even at this point, I wouldn't be mad at the Rookity. I've also come up with the realization that Skittles are kind of bad, but also good at the same time. I don't know what it is about me. Or about them. Skittles are really good, I feel like, but you have to have, like, the mindset that you want to eat them. They're pretty good, though. I haven't had Skittles in a long time. Been a long time. Okay, I am gonna switch the music. Shuffle, because YouTube doesn't know how to do it. The giant Skittles are too much, I think. Giant Skittles? I don't know if I know what you're talking about. Like, is it like a big giant Skittle? People will be busy, bro. It is like a weird day. It's like Wednesday. It's Wednesday, my dudes. No, Rui. Stop it, girl. Stop it. Cat being bad. Might be a UK exclusive. Maybe. They're just big. Big. Okay, you know, we're gonna do something. Okay, we're gonna switch things up. We're gonna give ourselves a palate cleanser here, okay? I don't like to do stuff like this, but I think we need a palate cleanser. Until we get to 3,100, we're gonna hunt on the first route. Meaning we could get a sheep. You'll see what I mean. Normal bag of Skittles, but the Skittles are 2 to 3 times larger. Yeah, that's what I thought. No, we do not have those here. All right, we're gonna hunt here till 3,100. I think the background's different here. I don't know if it is or not. Here, there's a Pokemon called Wooloo you can get, though. Maybe we'll get a little bit of a luck spike here. We'll let that route reset. All the stuff that is not even real that I'm just putting into existence. Whoa, Hoot here, too? Dang. Maybe we'll stay here. Who knows? What's up with the music? Okay. Okay. I want to get a couple Wooloo encounters. It's a really cute sheep. This isn't a bad route either, honestly. I'll have to look at the table. Here, let's look at the table real quick. When I say table, I just mean what spawns here. So, Wooloo, Nickit, Rookity. And we know there's a Hoot Hoot here, too. The only thing that's not here is the Lotad and the Purloin, I think. But we're only doing this till 3,100. Oh, whoa! Caterpie's here? That would be a cool one. That's a cool one, too. Him too? Grubbin? Man. What do you guys think? What are your opinions on this? Should we stay here for a little bit longer to mix things up? Or should we go back at 3,100? It's up to you guys. That one's hard to tell if it's shiny. Yeah, they spawn there sometimes. Yeah, I didn't know. These are good encounters too. Why are you shocked? Because I've seen the same thing for 26 hours, Mikey. I don't know, mate. We'll just stay here for, we'll stay here till we find a Wooloo. That's what we'll do. We'll stay here till 3,100. And then after that, we'll stay till we get a Wooloo. Dude, if you don't understand what's happening right now, I'm losing my mind. That's what's happening. I'm trying to change things up so maybe we can... This is called the trick the game method. You have to trick the game into giving it to you. Make you think you don't want it. In that one route. I want you guys to see the sheep. I want a sheep on screen. Sheep stream. There's a lot here, actually. Okay. You'd be shocked too, dude, if you saw something different. I've been seeing the same stuff for a long time. Japanese say so. A lot of these are the same stuff that we can get on the other route too, so I wouldn't be too mad if we got something here on accident. Oh? I was about to say shiny LOL. You got shinoed? What was it? Sims brain. Oh, Simish. I'm so sorry. I read that as I thought you said I was about to say shiny. I was about to say Simish. You're good. I get it. Got that Sim brain. All right, 3,100. All right, we're going to stay here until we see a Wooloo. It's time for exclamation mark winner. Who's gonna be? Mikey, congratulations. Good deal. In a dress like this. The luck was on your side. I would be very happy if we got a shiny Caterpie. Wait, let me get a shiny. My cat's like meowing and looking at the wall, dude. I don't know what she's doing. She's like freaking out. Oh my gosh, I just got shinoed so hard by that. I know his shiny's like red, but still, like it's dark. That was weird. Where's the Wooloo? I thought Wooloo was here. Maybe it's only an overworld encounter. All right. Okay. Woo, loo, loo. All right. Let's find one. They're really easy to find here, I think. Oops. Bug. I hate this bug, dude. He evolves into something really cool, but I've probably seen 2,600 of those. Alright. Where you at? There it is. This is Wooloo. Imagine it was shiny. The shiny's a just black. Black sheep. Meh. Just sent it? Okay. No, we're gonna look at 3 sheep and then we're gonna leave. Cause I just wanna see it. It's a cutie. Cutie patootie. Look, there's another one. Give her a smooch. Ruby, stop, girl. Be a good girl. Daddy is screaming. Alright, let me get this image after we get one more Wooloo. One more. Then we're calling it quits for this route. Alright. Alright. That's it. No Wooloos. No Wooloo. Oh my gosh. I actually hate this shiny. Not a good shiny. Not a good Mon. This is what the squirrel we see all the time evolves into this. Just flipped it. Look at this thing. So scary. Alright. Do shinies show before you encounter them? Yeah, they show up normal. They don't show. They will not show up. You have to encounter them. In some games, like the game that Mikey is playing, Scarlet and Violet, they show up shiny in the wild, so you don't have to check them. Way easier to find shinies in those games, but these, yeah, you do not get to see if it's shiny until you run into it, which really sucks, but it's what we do, baby. KK Slider, yep. KK Slider singing Olivia Rodrigo. There's a lot of really good KK Slider covers on the internet. Scarlet and Violet, there's insane like potential to find stuff so fast. I found like so many shinies once, like in one night. It was ridiculous. Bubblegum KK, that's a good one. I think we have that on the playlist, but I don't know. We've been live for like 2 hours too, so. I'm gonna run into this brilliant rickety. Which just means it has like this little golden glow on it. This guy right here. And he's, oh, not that one. And he's got higher IVs, which is basically just stats. Good stats. Maybe it'll be shiny. See how he's glowing? Doesn't happen a lot. Normal. Me, mommy. Good one. Okay. Low tad.
That's what you don't get in the other routes. That gent. Beautiful gentleman.
There's a mod for Sword and Shield where they where it shows the shiny in the overworld. That would be really cool.
Just, I don't know. I feel like it's sad that you can miss some stuff. Like, definitely, we've probably missed a shiny and not even known it. I don't know.
You know what I mean? Like, one of these Rickety's could have been shiny and we've been avoiding, like, trying to avoid them. Because we don't really want that one.
We want the random encounters. We would never know if they were shiny. The one that got away.
Purloin. Man, I'm getting tired.
2 hours playing Minecraft goes by like so fast, but 2 hours shiny hunting, dude.
Dang.
Kind of crazy, though.
I'm thinking we'll get to 3,200 and then we'll stop for today.
I think that's a good number.
Since it's been a bit of a slower stream.
Plus I need to eat.
No battle?
What do you mean?
No battle.
Oh, you mean battle at the end of stream. No, we're still gonna have it. They're just stopping for today, hunting.
We're gonna remember this time, though. Like, I know that. We're gonna remember this back in, like, when we finally get it and we have a bunch of shinies on our team. We're gonna remember this adventure that we went on without a shiny. No shiny. We're gonna remember it.
It's gonna be great times to look back on.
Wendy's. What do you get from Wendy's? What do you get from Wendy's that's making you say it's that good?
I don't have a Wendy's near me, so.
I'm starving Marvin too, dude. I'm so hungry.
I'm gonna make a frozen pizza, I think.
Well, rip.
What's your Wendy's order? I gotta know.
Oh man, I just got a really good stretch. That was a good one.
Yeah, but next stream we'll be doing hardcore.
Trying to finish up the bunker a little bit, maybe. See what we can get into.
I really want McDonald's or Subway, but I have no monies.
And quit donating all your money to me and Tytar.
Go outside and try to pick up change off the ground, maybe.
Broke.
Broke is a joke.
It happens, man.
second. Okay. Something weird happened with my playlist. Give me 1 second. Freaking rickety just came up on me. My dad gets home in half an hour, so he'll magically find something in the house to make. Dude, I get that. One second. Okay. I do have one near me, yeah. Unless you're talking to Jaquise. I do have a McDonald's near me. Sort of. McDonald's. I'm not sure how I feel about McDonald's. I think Taco Bell is better than McDonald's. 100%. I don't know. Double cheeseburger kind of sounds good. Or a quarter pounder. I like the double quarter pounders. Every small town has a McDonald's. Every single one in the world. We have 3 of them. All less than 20 minutes away. Food desert. That's what we call that. the junk belt.
Oh man.
I really thought we had it in us today to get this shiny, bro, but I don't know. We're getting to the end. Getting to the end. I would probably go longer if we had, like, not saying, like, you guys aren't enough, but just, like, more, in layouts and stuff, and it's just a slow day. I get it, dude. I'm feeling tired. You know what I mean? There's one in the middle of town, one near the college. Best one's near the train station. Those sound like some highlighted areas, though. Sound like you live in a pretty cool area. That's pretty normal, like, distance for subways, I feel like. Yeah, I think we're gonna stop at 3200 today. Sub in the way. Almost time for another winner. Two more winners before the end. I think it's all, like, subjective, like, to where people live. Like, everywhere's cool. One shut down, the other one is near town. Why did it shut down? Shutting down. Alright. About time for a winner. Alright, 3150. Low TED. Getting it near the end of the stream would be crazy. Alright, exclamation mark winner. Who's gonna be? Nightbot doesn't care about you guys. Jakku. Jaquiqui. Alright, let me do it again.
Bro, why is Nightbot so awful? Bro does not care. I hate this guy, dude. And I don't like to hate anyone. He's gatekeeping it, dude. Gatekeeper. Mike. Congratulations, Mike. Yeah, at 3,200, we'll start the voting. I don't like how the guy playing Palpatine in the middle down there is just staring right at the camera. It's kind of scary. Careful, Jaquez. I'm going to come visit you. I'll come visit you and we'll stream from the UK. Me and Jam will come down. Well, John. Oh no. Anyway. These streams are so much chiller than like anything else, dude. These are like the tired streams. Real sleepy ones. Sleppy. I don't know, McDonald's kind of sounds good. I'm still trying to decide what I want to eat. I don't know, I have a frozen pizza. I need to save money. I'm gonna save money, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna be an adult and actually not spend money. I've been trying to be better about saving money, so. I have a vacation coming up, so. Oh, sent your image. I'm gonna grab it, Mike. Ooh, great shiny. I have one of these in the fifth gen. I got it as a Magnemite. This is one of my favorite Pokemon. I wish there was more love for this Pokemon. And we need to just create more love for it on the channel. He's such a cutie, dude. If we can hunt one of these in this game, I would love to. Shiny Magnemite or Magnezone looks crazy. Crazy Pokemon. Really love it. Hope I win the last winner. I'll send a map. Dude, that would be so funny. You might. I notice a lot of people will pop in the chat. I see the number go up near the end. And then when the voting starts, a lot of people start joining. That sometimes that happens. It's like they're seeing when it's about to start. I will give you my luck. Please do. I need it so bad. I feel like everything on this route shiny locked. I feel like everything's shiny locked here, dude. Low Tad. Not you, Chiquis. It's not very nice.
Nice.
3169. I just missed it. Tatar finally started saying my name correctly, lol. He usually says Jacques, I think. I think John told him. That's funny. Wholesome mistake. Welcome back, Yurim. How's it going, man? We're getting ready to end at 3200. But I appreciate all you guys who have stuck around throughout today's stream. We got a lot of encounters. 3200. You know, it's really crazy. Within the next couple of streams, we're going to make it to odds. If we don't get a shiny, we're going to make it to odds, which is 4096. 4096, and then after 4096 we will officially be unlucky. Even though we feel unlucky right now, we will be statistically unlucky at that point. Aaliyah likes to call me Jaquiqui. Oh, is that where that came from?
That's a good nickname.
Let's hope we get the shiny. I'm really hoping we get it. I'd be so happy if we got it today. Couldn't move on. I think I just... Yeah, I went up another one on accident. An old friend used to call you that and you mentioned it. That's funny. Jaquiqui. Taco, you're playing a game. You're playing a dangerous game, boy. That's a big shank coming out of that Game Boy, I'll be honest. I wouldn't want to be on the other end of that Game Boy. Usually I would like to be on the other end of the Game Boy, but not that end. No way. $31.79. I think after, like, when we get the shiny, these streams will probably slow down a little bit. We'll have to see. I'm not really sure. But I mainly stream this a lot because I'm trying to get a shiny. I'm trying to get this, like, first chapter closed. There's gonna be... We have to do 8 shiny hunts, dude. If you guys forgot, we have to get 8 shinies. Not here, but throughout the game. It's crazy to think that we're still on the first one. See, but the thing is, like, we could get the next one really quick. That could definitely happen. It's happened before for me. Like, a first encounter shiny would be insane. Could happen. I don't know if it'll happen for us, though. $3,200 is a solid number, though. It's a number that shows progress and promise.
and perseverance.
Oh, man.
And yawning. Purloin. Sorry, I'm not talking a lot, guys. I'm tired for some reason. I know why. Stay up all night. You're gonna be tired.
Oh, man. I keep stretching, yawning, looking at these non-shiny birds.
They don't even what? We haven't got a hoot-hoot in a while. The thing about shiny hunting is, like, the more you concentrate on each encounter, the whole, like, the worse it's gonna be on you. And that's what I'm doing right now. Alright, Mike. Alright. No taco, I'm 13. I eat unhappy meals now. Unhappy meal. I wonder if they would ever do like an unhappy meal. I could see it. I would buy it. I don't know what would make it unhappy though. I don't know, they just make the food how they normally make it, just like really messy. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and do the last redemption now for the 3200. The feeling when you got to have something that wasn't a happy meal for the first time was kind of fire, though. Wait. The feeling when you got to have something that wasn't a happy meal for the first time was kind of fire, though? Oh, okay, I see what you mean. Like, the first Big Mac you got? I think the first thing I got was a Big Mac, and I don't think I've ever had a Big Mac to this day since then. Alright. I'm just doing this a little early. That way, whoever's wins gets their image on the layout for a little bit. Irem, you get the last image of the day. Make it a good one.
Oh, yeah.
Big Mac's alright. I don't even remember what it tasted like. I feel like it was really messy.
Let's go.
Congratulations. Three more encounters of the day, guys. Can we do it? Can we pull it out? Please. I don't care what it is. This Choodle. Not the Choodle. They don't let you pick tomatoes anymore, so I don't get them. I didn't know those had tomatoes on them. The McCrispy's pretty good. I don't know what you mean by that, Mikey. Alright, 3200. No shiny. No shiny. No shiny. Big sad. Alright. Let's go ahead and save. See where we're at. 26 hours. We'll just call it 27 hours. No shiny. Alright. It's time. It's time for the voting. Now we're just gonna play Tears of the Kingdom. And I stopped putting the option on there. Oh, and they stopped putting the option on there. So I stopped getting Big Macs. Although they were optional. Okay, I gotcha. I feel like tomatoes with all that sauce would be weird. Maybe not. Alright, let me unroll the boxing ring. Boom. Are you guys ready? There's 9 people here now. Of course there is. I would remove the Big Mac sauce and the pickles and put ketchup and bacon and tomatoes, and it was fire. That sounds good, actually. You have Pikmin 4? I do. I love Pikmin 4. I did nearly everything there was to do except one of the last quests that's very difficult. Alright. Alright, guys. Let's do it. Time for battle. Alright, I forgot Yareem's image. Let me add it real quick. Yareem's last image here. The face you make when the nice teacher yells. Not a good moment when that happens. Alright. Let's do this. 8 people, by the way. I know, this always happens. Alright. You're playing a dangerous Game Boy versus B-Doof. Then we're going to have a couple execution rounds. Who's it going to be? Who going to be? Game Boy. Game Boy's winning. John isn't here to help with the Pastar sweep. Alright, Game Boy it is. B-Doof. Gone. Alright. Time for execution round. This meme... Zuko meme. Zuko versus this shiny versus Ronaldo versus this. I forget what this was called. All right, give me a minute. Forget what that was called, dude. I can't remember. Zuko. I love doing these names. I'm just gonna do Demon Guy. Brown Berry, how's it going? It's like the anime where the first chapter is full of... What? What do you mean, dude? Welcome in. Shiny guy's winning right now. Thanks, Jaquiz. 10 people here, but only 4 votes. Hasbin Hotel. Okay, yeah. Alright, looks like the shiny won this one. Really surprised at that.
Zuko, gone. Ronaldo, gone. Has-been hotel guy, gone. Shiny wins. Cool. Alright. Arizona Green Tea is going to be a normal round versus Walter in the Jar. I feel like this is fair. Who's it going to be? I think I know who's going to win this one. Oh, never mind. It's tied. I thought I did. Next vote wins. Might have to do a Nightbot. Waiting for one more vote. Oh, Walter Jar wins. T is gone. Let me ping my Discord. Let me ping the Discord and say the voting is happening. Just let some people know. I know some people like to get pinged. T is gone. Alright, another execution round. This avatar meme. Not really a meme. You know what I mean, though. Avatar versus this shiny versus this more Pico coming to camp. Versus Haribo Straubs. Give me a minute. No, John is coming now. He might be busy. I accidentally spelled one of those wrong. It's alright though. Who's it gonna be? Okay, yeah, I saw. I like just saying turtle. Straubs is winning. Straubs. Another execution round after this. We might have to do a couple more. We have a lot of images. We losing a min. More Pico and Straubs are tied right now. Excuse me. Might have to do an exclamation mark winner. It's really tied up right now. All right. Let's try it. Unless somebody votes right now. All right, Yareem. Who did you vote for, Yareem? Whoever you voted for gets an extra point. Who's it gonna be? Yareem. Unless somebody else votes. The tension is building. I didn't expect this one to be close. All right. We're just gonna have to do it again. Unless he responds. All right, Mike, who did you vote for? Shiny. Oh, you voted for the turtle? Well, that one doesn't count because it doesn't win. We're in a real predicament here. I don't know what to do here. We need one more person to vote for Straubs or Morpeko. Well, I pick Haribo. Okay. Pick the Straubs. Alright. Everybody's gone then. Gone. Gone. I cannot believe that the Haribo snacks won that one. Alright, another execution. This is shiny execution round. This shiny versus... This is a sad one. This shiny versus this shiny. Versus this shiny. And I'm gonna do this from left to right, okay? So just 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is 1, this is 2, this is 3, and this is 4, okay? Left to right. This is only fair. You got a lot of shinies in here. Alright. Who's it gonna be? Like I said, 1, 2, 3, 4. Who do you want to stay? Roz, the winner again. Yeah, we were going to have you vote, Yurim, to see who was going to win, but you're all good. If y'all don't pick Benson, I don't know what's wrong with you. The blue Benson, he's so cool. Next vote wins. If it's 3 or 4 anyway. Come on, guys. I need these votes. I need them. Vote, 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 vote. Manuel Benson? I don't know who that is. Let me look it up. Oh, a Belgian soccer player? Dude, now how am I supposed to know who that is? He's 26, 5'7". He's a forward. Sounds like he's got it made then. Alright. Since nobody's voting, we gotta do exclamation mark winner. Tough crowd today. People are in the stands, but they don't want to share, which is fine. And the winner is... Nightbot. Alright. He's cracking. He's cracking. I just hit winner 3. This has been a stream today. Alright, Mike, who did you vote for? Benson? You probably voted for Benson, right? Alright. Gone. 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 Benson wins. Look at that look. Side eye. Alright. Walter White Pokemon Trainer versus Pastar. Who's it gonna be? Welcome, John. Oh, I see that you voted for it too. Who's it gonna be? Pass tar sweep. One for Walter. Alright. Looks like Walter's out of this one. Sorry, Walter. This is a great image, though. Pokemon Trainer Walter. I love this. Whoever created this, you're blessed. Alright. Platypus. Versus this Titar. Young Tar. There's so many Titars right now. It's like 50% of the layout. Everything's just going up against a Titar. It's like in Dragon Ball Z, like the Z Fighters just going up against a bunch of Titars. Cashier Titar. He was a cashier. Gotta pick Depression Titar. It's so interesting that he had curly hair. Does he have curly hair? Are you letting the woman have a pass? What are you talking about? Oh. This one? Yeah, we are. Couldn't go do a five-way. Alright, looks like Young Titar's won. Platy is gone. Alright. Germa. Sus. Versus. Did we do this one yet? No, we didn't. This is a good one. I love this this Germa image. Germa versus 64 knife. Who's it gonna be? Really? Guys, you cannot let Germa lose this one. Are you serious? You're gonna let this lose? This is your sleep paralysis demon. If you let this lose, this is your sleep paralysis demon. For the next year, every night he's gonna visit you in your sleep. Just know that. Pick whatever you want, though. Just know that. All right. Poll's over then. Germa, gone. But he'll see you guys tonight. All right. Faz's epic Breath of the Wild art. This looks amazing, dude. Versus. The 80s music video. Welcome back, Swedish. '80s video versus Faz art. Gotta do it to you guys. Have to. Titar's dancing to the music, dude. Let me feel it. I gotta feel it. Oh no, I was here. Well, I'm welcoming you back anyway.
I gotta feel it.
Who's it gonna be? 80s video's doing pretty good. Alright, I think that's it. Faz's art's gonna be gone, but this makes me sad. This was some amazing art, so let's check this out. Go check out Faz's art in the Discord. I'm pretty sure it's linked. Their Twitter is, so. They post a lot of good art like this. This is a viewer, so. Thank you so much, Faz, for putting that in. Titars is won every single thing. It's just going to be the battle of the Titars at the end. You know, John, you always say that. You feel bad, but you do vote for Titar in the end. All right. Bat Boy versus Palpatine, actor. If Faz is an amazing artist. I'm just gonna put Sigma. Sigma.
scary. I know. This is Sigma. Is he alive?
Probably not.
Halpy.
There's no way he's alive still.
Wow, are you serious? The Bat Boy's losing? The Palpatine actor has been through some stuff. He doesn't even look alive in that photo. He's staring, that's for sure. He's staring holes. Alright. He's only 79? Only? I'm just joking. That's a pretty good age. Alright. Bat Boy. Gone. Time for an execution round. Well, maybe. We'll have to see, actually. We have to make sure everybody's went. Alright. YouTube channel Titar versus... Actually, no. There's one more that we haven't done. This one versus this one. Lady versus Shadow. Lady versus Shadow. I can't put those up against Titar. It's not fair. That is a funny meme. It's pretty good, yeah. The lady is a shiny Pokemon, by the way. It's tied right now. Next vote wins. Alright. Shadow is the winner of that one. Sorry, lady. You almost won. Pretty lady. Gone. Alright. We're now in the next round. Shiny guy versus Haribo gummies. Gummy. Or shiny man. No simp. Simping over the shiny female Pokemon. That might not even have been female. You don't know. That could have been a male Pokemon. Gummy. Turned into Forrest Gump. I love Forrest Gump. It's my favorite movie. Alright, Gummy wins. This shiny, gone. Alright, it's time for execution round. 80s video, here it is. Versus Nintendo, yes, this one. Versus... No, we forgot about this one. $100 Pastar donation versus Jar Walter. This is going to be a hard one, guys. I don't know if I'd be able to do this one. They're all really good images. Some really good ones today. Thirty-two bits. I guess seen that. Let's do it. Who's gonna be? Dang, 80 sweep. I gotta feel it. It's the angry video game nerd clip. I think the 80s video might have swept. Alright. Well, no, it's going up. It's moving. Up and down. Give it like 5 more seconds. 5. 4. 3. Dos. Alright. Walter. Gone. Knife. Gone. $100 donation. Again, Titar, thank you for that $100 donation. What a freaking goat. 80s video stays. Alright. Let's do Benson. Benson the Shiny Bisharp
versus a sharp knife. This one's kind of sad. We'll see. Gamer Boy versus Benson. Who's it gonna be? Actually, we need to change the music for this round. Things are heating up, folks. Boy, I have 4 images left. You have so many, dude. They all give the same energy, too. Ooh, it's tied. Tied right now. Next vote wins. I really want to see Benson win. I love Benson. He's one of my favorites. Is this your last one? Aww. It looks like Gamer Boy won. Benson is gone. So sorry. Benson, gone. Very sad. Sad day for Benson. Happily vote mine off to get Pastar to win. All right. Speaking of Pastar, Pastar versus YouTube Titar. Who's it gonna be? Quarterfinals. Yes, sorry, Mikey. Alright. Y'all know what to do. Who's it gonna be? Pastar sweep. I don't think any images besides Titar have won in a long time. It's been a long time. I'm voting off my own image. Pastar's winning now. Give it like 5 more seconds since no one else is voting. 5, 4, 3, 2. Fun. All right, Pastar wins. YouTube Titar is gone. All right, execution round. Sigma Stare versus. You know what? No, we're gonna switch it up. Sigma Stare versus Sigma Stare versus Sigma Stare. Who's it gonna be? The 3 Sigmas. 1, 2, or 3. That's how we're gonna do it, from left to right. Who's it gonna be? Like I said, vote who you want to stay. This is 1. This is 2. This is 3. So Titar is in the middle, he's 2. The battle of the Sigma Stare. Who can stare the hardest? Looks like Titar's winning for now. Only 3 votes? Come on, guys. Come on. This is crazy. Come on. All right. I get 5 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Not that I don't want Titar to win. I love this man. Shadow's gone. Sigma gone. But we just had like a bunch, so I just wanted to make sure everybody got to vote. All right. That's good. All right. Oh my gosh, dude. We're going to do Haribo versus the Game Boy. I think this is fair. Boom. Victory for Titar. Gummy versus
Game Boy.
Who's it gonna be?
Game Boy versus the gummy. Haribo. Gummy. It's torn down the middle, folks. Game Boy. John, you said Game Boy, but I don't think you voted for Game Boy. Nobody's voted for Game Boy. I will have three in the semifinals. Yeah, this is really funny. Gummy just swept Game Boy. That is so surprising to me. All right, Game Boy is gone. All right, I'm going to do it to you guys. You're going to hate me for this. Are you ready? Pastar versus Let Me Feel It versus Sigma Titar Stare. Gotta do it. Yeah, I voted for the wrong thing. Oh, dang. Pastar. Sigtar. Or 80s Tar. Who's it gonna be?
Yo, Dragon Plays, welcome in. How's it going, man? Good to see you.
How's your streaming going? I know I have been lurking a little bit when you've been streaming. But whenever you stream, it's usually really late for me. Alright, looks like Pastar swept this round again. Sigma gone. 80s gone. Alright, it looks like we already know what's gonna happen here. It's been quite a rough week. Well, I'm sorry to hear that, man. If there's anything that we can do to help, just let us know. I hope you're doing alright. Stay strong. Keep your head up, King. I'm sorry, man. Just hang in there, alright? Do Pastar versus the gummies. Guys, let the gummies win. Let these gummies win. Alright. This will be the third time that this image has won on the left if it wins today. Just tired? I get it, man. Give yourself a break. Try to give yourself a break, all right? Sometimes that's all you can do. All right. But I'm going to do one right now. Well, that's cool. What are you going to stream? I already know the outcome of this bout, but... all right. My goat. My greatest of all time. He won. Of course he did, Jaquise. All right. I don't know how the gummies made it into the final round, but they did. Ripped the gummies. Pastar, congratulations, my friend, for pulling out the W once again. You have a lot of loyal fans here from this sister channel. Where is it? There it is. I think this is like the same as last time. It's like the same deja vu how the stream ended. There it is. One second. Let me change the music. There it is. There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations to everybody else that had images today.
Still your Pokemon Shield Shiny Badge Quest champion of the world. We should have known.
I don't know if this image is ever going to get dethroned. I really don't think so. I would be surprised if anything beat it for a while. I had my break. Those two and three I didn't stream were my break. Going to do a Hypixel stream. I advise everybody to come watch. I had some big progression behind the scenes. Awesome, man. Yeah, I'd really like to play Hypixel. Maybe one day I could play with you or something. But congratulations again to everybody who had images. Thank you all for tuning in. Wasn't
a crazy stream today. We did get some encounters in, got to 3K. We're going to be pushing it past the limits, getting to freaking odds soon, which sucks. But hopefully we get it before 4096. But yeah. Yeah, everybody go watch Dragon Plays. He's going to be streaming, so if you want to pop in there and give him a like, give him a sub. Sounds good. Do all that. We're going to move. We're going to hide this. He got his belt. He's worn this belt 3 times now. So let's fold the boxing ring back up. And put our man here. Wait a second. Let's get him back up in the corner where he belongs. There he is for next stream, guys. This is just so funny how that works. Oh, thanks for linking that, John. Awesome. Good deal. 3 in a row is crazy. Yeah, it's a record. No record will beat it ever. I don't think, anyway, unless some sort of fate happens where it's not supposed to be there. But yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's about all the time I got for today. Next stream will be hardcore Minecraft. Not really sure when that'll be. Have some busy days coming up, but it'll probably be before you know it. Greg ain't got nothing on him. I gotta say, I do like Titar more than Greg. So, but yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Can't wait to see more. What was I going to say? I was going to say, I can't wait to see more of you guys. I cannot wait to see more of you guys, though. I can't wait to see what we find in hardcore and stuff in the next episodes. So that'll be fun. Then we'll do a server stream after that, probably. But yeah, same here, Colby. Thank you, John. Alrighty, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you around. Bye.